Hello and welcome back to SkillWeb. In today's tutorial, I will show you how to add page number in WPS Office. So let's have a look now. Access the document where you want to add page number. Click on the Insert tab in the top menu bar. Click on Page Number from the options available. Select the format and style of page number you are prepared from the available options. Click on the location within the document where you want to insert the page numbers. Okay, here you go. Hope you found this tutorial helpful. Stay tuned for more helpful tutorials here at SkillWeb. This video is sponsored by Xerosoft. Xerosoft offers graphic design, UI UX design, digital marketing and web development. Elevate your brand with Xerosoft today. For more details, check the description box.